Superintendent for Hoxie Schools. This is an update for our parents and community members just about our first full week of our distance learning, continuous learning plan. So I want to go ahead and start just a few real quick housekeeping items. The school might not be the best timing. We have installed new phones, and we are still in between getting the old phones out and the new ones installed. So if we don't answer, there might be just because there's an issue with the phone actually just picking it up and figuring out how it works. Keep trying. We will figure it out, but that should be finished today. Another thing that is just want to give everyone a heads up. Part of the learning plan was to open a few things that kids hadn't historically had access to on their Google devices. One of those is called Google Meet and Google Hangouts. They had access before, but now they have it on their device where they can use it whenever they want. Just FYI to parents, it is a closed network, so they can only use this Google Meet and these Google Hangouts between other Hoxie.org addresses, but they don't necessarily have to have their teachers assign them a class. So kids could be using that to interact with their friends even when we're not doing schoolwork, which is absolutely fine. I just want you to be aware that just because they have a school device, it might not necessarily be that it's all their homework. So I'm not trying to blow the whistle on you guys, students, but they have access. It's either they have it or they don't. So we've turned that on so they can use it for their learning. And if there's some social aspect that you're okay with, I'm fine with it. I just wanted you to be aware. Big thing that I want that's starting today, we have a box outside for turning in paper homework. Nothing else but paper or anything that's books or things like that. The guys will pick it up at the end of the day, disinfect whatever's in there, let it sit overnight, and then turn it back into the teachers. I have a separate video that I will send out attached with this one. It just shows where the box is at, and then just it'll only be out there during the day. So if you have homework you want to start turning in, turn it in, and the maintenance staff will go ahead and take care of that and get it cleaned up, and then we will get your teachers to assess it and get it back your next round of assignments. Another thing we've been talking about, absolutely no expectation. If there's a device that's not working or the device that you might need turned back in that you are not able to use or don't want to use, or if there's something that you don't have and you need, I want to go ahead and start getting time set aside where you can give us some of those computers and we can turn them in. So we're not going to start that this week, but that way you have a little more time to try out what your teachers are doing. But we at some point we're going to have it where if you have a computer you're no longer wanting to use or you need something else, if you need something else, tell us now. We'll get it in your hands. But if you just have a computer and you're like, well, I'm not using that Chromebook, we'll go ahead and so you can turn it back in just so you're not responsible for it for as long. One big thing, Friday and Monday, we are still going to keep with the Easter holiday, so we will not be serving breakfast or lunch on Friday and Monday. So again, no breakfast or lunch on Friday and Monday for the Easter holiday. And finally, we're having a lot of people that are starting to get that first round of homework. Just remember that this is an opportunity for your kids to engage in the content that they need for the end of the year. This is still hold harmless, so we don't want you to overly burden yourself. We also don't want you to feel like the kids don't have enough. We will find that middle ground. Please do not feel overwhelmed. And I know that's hard coming from me who is not having multiple grade levels of kids with homework, and maybe I don't fully understand what each teacher wants. Reach out to your teachers. They have worked excellent. The community is working excellent to make sure everyone has what they need. But we are going to hold harmless on this. So we want your kids to engage. We want them to be as busy as you want them to be. And we also understand that if something doesn't work, that there's no expectation. We'll work through it with you. So please try not to be overwhelmed. And we are here to help in any way we can. Just reach out and let us know. Again, this has gone very, very well for everything, all things considered. We still have not had a confirmed case, and we are just going to keep staying safe and do social distancing, be good models for everyone. The sooner we all do this, the sooner we can be back to normal. And I want to thank everyone again for all your wonderful support. And anything you need from us, just let us know. And there will also be another video that just briefly shows in front of the district office where the homework hand-in is. Thank you for everything you're doing.